Well, a possible meteor was spotted in Melbourne overnight. Dozens of Melbournians felt the ground shake moments after a loud bang. An object was captured blazing through the night sky. I haven't seen this yet. Okay. Is it a shooting star? Is it a plane? Is it a bird? All of that. Well, Geoscience Australia has identified seismic signals in northwest Melbourne, which normally relates to earthquakes. Definitely not a bird. Okay, we can rule that one out. So come Bradlin in a sec, we'll see what she thinks.